Some of you asked, as a teacher, where do I see the private comments students have left me? This is a significant action. This is a significant action, as many of the private comments can reveal necessary information for you as a teacher. There are multiple ways to see private comments on Google Classroom. First of all, if you are a student, if you wish to see a private comment, you need to open the assignment. So, you can tap on an assignment on the stream to open it. On the bottom, on the page, you will see information as I see on mine. One private comment. Tap on that part. You will see your comment there. If you are a teacher, the simplest way to see the private comments is to check the notification menu. If the comment was posted recently, you will be able to see a notification about it. Tap on the three dots menu, select notification. Here, you will see the comments added. Tap on one of the comments, and you will see this info. On the bottom, there is the private comment. Here, you can also add the grade for the student. Another way to see the private comment as a teacher is to open as well the assignment. So, go to the stream or classwork and open an assignment. Please see on the top that the tab selected is student work. If you do not see here the info like mine, please be sure to have chosen the correct tab. To see a private comment added by a user, just tap on the student. You will get into this page, and you will also see the private comment. For you to see all private comments, you will need to check every student for every task. My opinion is to use the notification way that is more efficient, and you will not lose much time. So this is how you see a private comment as a student as well as a teacher. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.